founding members of the Southern California rock band The Eagles has died. Glenn Frey died at the age of 67 in New York City on Monday. He'd been fighting long-term health complications, including pneumonia. Frey co-wrote many of the Eagles' songs, including this one, Hotel California. They were well known for blending rock music with country music and were one of the most popular bands in the 1970s.